Hello guys, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel and thank you for subscribe my YouTube and happy Easter Sunday. Today for my lunch menu I have steak and mashed potato and with balsamic reduction infused with thyme. So first thing to do, I will marinate my steak here with some salt, rosemary and olive oil and black pepper. So first I have to wash steak here. Actually, you can put this one in the co-market. This is around 200 grams. It's quite expensive, but it's good cut. So, what I'm gonna do now, I will marinate it with salt, black pepper, rosemary. Dried rosemary here with some olive oil. And then I'm using this Himalayan salt. Black pepper, and this rosemary. Just sprinkle the rosemary top of the steak, just like this. And press like that. Remove the excess water. Just press like this. Sprinkle with the, drizzle with the olive oil. Rub the olive oil and press down. And the same the other side also. Okay. Salt. Black pepper, rosemary, top. Put some olive oil, press down, then I have to slice this garlic. I'll put it here. I can use it after when I cook this steak, because I'm just using only pan grilled because I don't have the griller. Just like that. And I will set aside here. And now for my carbo for this steak, I boiled water for my mashed potato, and I have here for my balsamic reduction. So I will make these two things in the same time. This camera. It's very difficult if you don't have the cameraman. Anyway, it's okay. So here are these two different potato. I have purple potato and white potato. These carrots also. I'll make these carrots for side dish vegetables. I'll make chateau and I like this. Just like this one. Just enough. Oh, my water now is really boiling now. So I wash my potato. For my mash. I add some salt for my boiling water here. Like that. This is not good. So maybe we can use this one. So I have this balsamic. I will put this balsamic here. I put my balsamic here to reduce. I make the balsamic reduction. Then I'll put some thyme on the balsamic. More thyme here. Just slow the fire. Here. And this is for my mashed potato. It's boiling now. For my balsamic reduction, I put beef cubes because I don't have the beef broth, so I use this. Then add some sugar here. Since I don't have red wine, I'm using whiskey for my balsamic reduction. I will add some whiskey here. Now it's boiling now. This is also from my side dish. Side vegetables. I will make also this one, chateau. So since this one is too big, I'll cut it half. This is just only for side dish. like this. Needs to have a perfect side, like this one. So I have this one, I put it here, it's too big, so I make it a small one. Like this. Okay, got it, and that's enough. And I will give this two. Just three of this one, since I have three steak here. I will cut my asparagus. Just like this one. So my side dish now is prepared, ready for lunch, and the steak is marinated, and my balsamic reduction is almost done. I will add butter for this one. I will taste. Yeah, perfect. Sweetness, sourness, and the bite of flavor of whiskey is there, which is good. I will get butter. And I will put the body here, just like that. Just let it the butter melt in this sauce, so the flavor will incorporate to the balsamic reduction. So I think my potato is ready. I will check that one with the fork. By the way, when you boil the potato, you can check the softness of the potato by using this fork. So, not yet ready. Back to our balsamic reduction. Just a little bit more, then it will be ready for the sauce. Yeah, it's good. We'll taste this one. It's really good. Just let it. So I hope guys that you will enjoy my video and you will learn something from my menu. And if you want, you can request some food also that you want me to cook, so that I can show you how to cook your request food. Since my potato is almost ready, I can put my vegetable aside from the asparagus. look at the sauce. I will show you my sauce. My balsamic reduction with whiskey and infused with the thyme. Look at this. Almost done. Please subscribe my channel, guys, so that you will learn something from my food. And don't forget to click the notification bell so that you will be updated for my new videos coming. Since I'm almost done, I will clean this area. So my vegetables are almost ready, so I will transfer it with the cold water. Here's my vegetables, it's ready to blanch. So the potato now is ready for mash. All I have to do is to drain water, and I can put my pan for the steak. Drain the water like this. Oh, sorry. I still have the vegetables. Just remove the skin of the potato. Hot. Really hot. I will add butter. Some salt. Then cream. I just do like this one on the fork. Okay, this is ready. It's okay now. The chunky mashed potato. So my pan is ready. I'll put some olive oil in this. Okay. Too hot. It's very hot. And my sauce is ready. I'll shut it off. I'll put the garlic here. Just medium now. Let it rest for about 2 minutes before cutting it. Now, it's time for plating my steak. So, I have plate here. By the way, I saute my vegetable here together with the steak. Just my side of vegetable. It's a full of flavor. I put the mashed potato here. Okay. Should be the vegetable will be yes. Should be in the center like that. Now we have my sauce here. And put some fresh salad on top. Like that. And this is it. Here. There's my steak with chunky mashed potato and chateau vegetables and balsamic reduction infused with thyme. So I hope guys that you will enjoy my video today. And you will learn something for it. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye-bye.